But what about ABAP? Today, I'm happy to share that we are including ABAP Cloud in our latest release of SAP Build for both on-stack and side-by-side development.
While Jule is thinking, let me just mention that the ABAP developer capabilities will go GA next year in Q1 2025. So consider this a preview of what's to come.
Jule's ABAP developer capabilities inside of ABAP in Eclipse. We trained our own ABAP large language model with more than 250 million lines of code from S4HANA Cloud.
And we know that if you tag anything with ABAP, you of course get clicks and views. And now with AI and ABAP, that's the way to the future.
And I will help you to introduce you to the world of modern ABAP, and let's create a simple theory project.
I'm not an ABAPer, but this is so simple that even a non-ABAPer like me is able to create basically the objects required in order to extend the event.
And also we are planning to provide an ABAP AI SDK to enable developers to also embed easily AI capabilities in their own business applications and processes.
Everything will be brought together under the umbrella of SAP Build.
And we really support our developers with insight, with guidance, with recommendations, with code generations, really making sure we're driving efficiency. And yeah, we put some artificial intelligence next to the humans and make them collaborate as well.
We're not stopping there. Jule can support your ABAP developers too.
In 2024, so today, we are actually completing the whole thing, the whole extension story, and we're introducing ABAP into the game.
So we would like to focus on ABAP developers because there's a huge community of around about 5 million ABAP developers all around the globe that we aspire to improve there and boosting the developer efficiency.
The AI assistant will find the right tool, will find the right API.
In that sense, ABAP Cloud is clean core compliant by definition and is available in all SAP S4HANA editions and additionally in SAP BTP ABAP environment.
We also think about, okay, how we can use AI for the custom transformation process.
Programming language without AI support won't be competitive anymore. And that's why it's really important to bring also AI support, Gen AI support to the ABAP world, to you as ABAP developers.